Okay, I'm not joking when I say it, but literally, where I live, there is a tropical storm happening right now.